Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty speaking from Nao Nails. In this video we have Faye. Yes, she's still doing my head in. We are... At least I'm honest.
Oh, absolutely, to my face as well.
Yeah. So, yeah, she's doing my head in. She made me this brew.
That's disgusting.
I know, and a really badly chipped mug as
Really badly chipped mug, and look at her brew. I like milky tea, but that is taking the
No, biscuits. But the light doesn't help.
Do you mean on camera it looks darker than it is in real life?
Let's have a look.
Look.
That is like, it's translucent.
It's like.
Well, I didn't see you offering to make a brew, Adam, so.
Right, give me your hands. I need the nails. Right, I think these nails are too busy, however, and they've kept me awake at night.
My nails have kept you awake.
Really. Honest, they've been on my mind. They've done my head in. I wanted to take that one off, but she ended up making me fill it anyway, so yeah.
Like we've got time.
Right, yeah, but I could have just took it off. I think they're a bit too busy, but when we did the initial video, your faves, and maybe they're just not my faves.
Well, it's not all about
and
you.
I do love the colours, and I just think they're a bit too busy, but anyway. So, yeah.
They look beautiful. You're really, really giving
them
a bit.
They are nice, I know. I don't know, but, you know. We're going to make these even more busier, because Faye likes busy nails, so we're going to put some 3D acrylic flowers on. And obviously, what else are we putting on, Faye?
Stones.
Stones.
Blows
off it. Bling, bling,
bling. Blah, 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 blah.
Bling, bling. So these are prepped, they have no top coat on, they just buffed. I am going to wipe over with acetone just to smooth it a little bit and also get rid of any grease or nastiness that may be on there, because obviously Faye's been making a brew, she may have touched her face, she may have touched the milk, I don't know. Right, so we're going to use some natural beige, and we're going to use a bit of the Berrylicious. Yes, it's a good yes.
Yeah.
And in my dampen dish, I am going to put High Speed. This is a must when you're doing 3D. I absolutely love it. It sets up so quickly and I can sort of get the job done and get Faye out the door as quick as possible. So we need to top coat both hands. Faye!
Sorry.
Oh, God, what's going on?
You. She went like that on my hand and it dipped in the thing and now she's telling me off and so.
And then I'm like, But ooh, how nice is that?
Yeah, it is nice.
Oh. What's happening? What's you moaning about now?
Because you're going to change the whole design now based off that, aren't you?
No. Like, ooh.
Like, okay, we're going to start a fresh set.
Right, we're going to top coat, so I am going to use the top coat. Gel top coat. Because we're going straight on the top of acrylic, we can use this top coat.
Why have we not just done it with that before?
It depends if we'd had like, we haven't had it actually. It's new.
Yeah, it's a new product.
You even knew what you'd done then, didn't you? Straight down your finger. Oh. Keep away from that pot, Fidgy.
Yeah, don't be bloody sticking your thumb in
that pot. Honest to God, you'd have gone nuts then. Okay, so that makes me feel much better. Even if it's not much different to you, it feels a whole load different to me.
Women.
Do you have to wipe that off just in case I've got anything on it?
Yeah, because it'll just mess up the top coat and I'll be really angry. I wonder if anybody else has got clients like you.
Apparently, yes.
Mm.
Well, for a shorter time than you, though, because most people get rid of them. That's what they tell me. Do? I'm not joking.
So they say in the comments.
Adam, you're really, like... really mean. Do you know how bad my anxiety is when I leave here?
Oh, really?
Yeah, because of you and you. Definitely. Just because you've got 1.5 million subscribers on YouTube, don't mean you can be a bully, you know.
I'm not a bully.
Nor you.
Well, this is the thing. This is where I'm going to put the flower, because we don't like to see this natural nail. We don't.
Bits. Not too flat, though. Or fat. Do it as if you're doing it under.
Do it exactly how I want.
Do it as if you're encapsulating it.
But not too flat.
Not too flat.
Mad?
Hey?
Not
if you're going to encapsulate it, you're going to have to make it flat.
No, it's got to be like, sit higher. Okay? Challenge, new challenge. No leaves.
What?
No leaves.
Oh, what face? Such a nightmare.
No, I just don't like it.
Because I think you can fit two in on that little.
I'm not using that colour.
Oh, well, that doesn't get start very well, does it?
This is soft pastel peach. Now we're talking.
Did you double dip there?
I've just double dipped, so yeah, Adam. Yeah, between your little yawn that you had then. So boring. I'm just boring the living daylights out of Adam. I've double dipped from the pastel peach into the, I was going to call it Boobalicious then. It's not called that, it's called.
No, she's got a top on now.
It's called Berrylicious. And we're going to press from the centre out at that setting point. It will happen quite quickly with the high speed. Just going to add a little bit more colour by picking up a little bit of the. Yeah, I'm going to keep calling it Boobalicious. It's called Berrylicious. And I just want to drag like a little bit of pigment through just to create like a little soft line like that. Beautiful. Next one. Into the pastel peach. A little smidge of the Berrylicious. Gonna come here. Can start to move it pretty much straight away and get it into kind of a croissant shape or a half moon shape.
And it's like a croissant actually.
I think it looks very much like a croissant.
A croissant.
Oh, yeah.
Don't go any bigger than that though, because I don't like it when they look really big and flat.
Oh my god. What do you want?
Like nice sized flowers, not so that it's like the size of my nail.
I like big flowers.
Yeah, but just because you do, they're not on your nails. So you can chew your jaw all you want. See your cheeks moving. With all your filler, with your filler or without your filler.
I'm surprised you can see anything moving on her face. What? With all that Botox.
Oh, no. No, Adam, not Botox.
She does have Botox.
I do.
Not all Botox, though.
It's all the same stuff, isn't it?
No. Adam, come on, educate him.
Botox paralyses a muscle, filler fills.
I wonder if they could do that with your gob.
If we put Botox in your gob, you'd be your movie. That'd be amazing.
Blah, 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 blah. Do you know what? You would hate me, be quiet. You'd be like, someone talk with her. She ain't herself.
I know.
You would.
But if you were like that from the beginning, I wouldn't. Maybe you'd get more appointments. So I'm crossing over now. See, I'm overlapping.
And then are you doing some filigree? Or filigree? It was ours to own it.
What do you call it?
Filigree. 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 It says filigree.
Filigree, yeah.
No, oh, no, not filigree.
Not filigraphy.
I'm thinking of
calligraphy. Is that what you said?
It's Phil, isn't it? Filigree.
Filigree.
Because we're not where we were saying who's Phil. No.
No.
That must have been somebody else.
It was something else, obviously.
No.
I don't remember that conversation. So I'm literally sweeping through that pigment. Well, I say it's pigment. I'm calling it pigment because that's what you're using it like, but it's actually acrylic. So I'm just sweeping through a little smidge just to get that nice little soft line.
Undertones.
Undertone? No, it's just line. It's definitely a line.
The red undertones.
Okay.
Berrylicious undertones. Okay. Sounds like a Marks & Spencer outfit. You've got your feet on me again.
I know I've got my foot on you. It's comfortable.
I'm sure it is.
Do you want me to be comfortable while I do your nails?
I want you to be as comfortable as possible, princess. Okay, well, you're doing half a flower there, or a full flower?
Yeah, well, if I did a full one, I'd come all the way down here.
I told you, it's too big, that's why. You've just gone too deaverish. Just saying.
Another one.
So Kirsty's picked up another bead of the soft pastel peach with a little bit of the Berrylicious, and she's creating the shape of a croissant, and as you can see, she's gently pressing down with smaller ended brush. She's creating some lines in. Kirsty's doing a demonstration of the lines now. There you go. Lines.
She's using Boobalicious.
I know.
Casey says, boobalicious. But don't press it down so that it goes too flat, because you want some, you want an element of it being 3D, and so you get that where it's raised.
If I ever lose my voice.
What, you won't have? You definitely, I will be on the bottom of the list of people to call.
I'm not saying anything.
No, don't, Adam, it's perhaps for the best. After today. So you keep repeating that process, although it looks like Kirsty's just found a minor, blemish on a blip. And she's just rectifying that by adding a little more of the soft pastel peach. She's picked up another bead, double dipped. There's the half moon. Looks a bit more like a half moon, that one did, but most of the others look like a croissant. So you must like half moon, the smaller they go. That's me from another sea. They call me Cuban Pete. I'm the king of the rumba beat. Looks like something, ooh, like a sea urchin. You know, like them sea underwater flowers? Like where you would go, like, is it scuba diving?
Mm.
Coral.
Yes.
Coral.
Okay.
It's very beautiful. Rather quite lifelike.
So I'm going smaller with these beads now, the closer I get into the
hang
centre.
Hang on, hang on, I just said this. I just said this.
Give me forgiving direction.
So as I was saying earlier, Kirsty's fans. So she takes a smaller bead.
I don't think they're her fans anymore, I think they're yours.
You won't be mine. They'll be saying shh.
There will be a lot of people saying shut up, Faye.
They will.
There'll be people that are absolutely.
You are like Marmite.
I will.
You are absolutely.
I know, but if they knew me in real life, I wouldn't be like Marmite.
But to be fair, you are like Marmite in real life.
Adam! You know that's not true.
No, it's not.
Thank you. Whatever, you going to say on the next video.
Depends what time of day it is. Morning, fine.
Afternoon, wearing thin. Evening.
No, I've never known somebody to split the crowd so much.
I don't read the comments for that very reason.
What a tiny bead of Berrylicious there.
Come on, Faye. You're missing.
Because I'm going to darken that. And I'm going to add a very small bead that we're going to drag over to connect to that previous petal. Give it a little bit of a spin round.
Very beautiful eyes.
And then we're going to use the very tip of the brush to sort of tease that open a little bit and wrap it around so it looks more like the centre of a rose.
It's very clever how you manipulate that product like that, you know. But it is very manoeuvrable though, isn't it?
Yeah, but not forever.
No.
For a short time.
But wouldn't it be slower if you use different strengths of acrylic liquid?
Yeah.
But then, could you go from one extreme to the other?
Yeah, and then it goes a bit of a sloppy
2 hours later, still on.
It just goes to a bit of a sloppy mess, I think, if you use a slow setting powder. So I'm just touching some of the powder with a damp brush, just to add a little bit more shadow here. Right, just going to get, a little bit of white paint. With a bit of watty, we need a bit of watty. That's how you say it when you're from Stoke. Bit of water.
You do as well in the northeast.
Bit of water.
You get your dotting tool. I have some dots for you to be absolutely. Okay. Adam, I bet you didn't know me when I used to be obsessed.
Dots.
Did you know me then?
No, I didn't. You told me.
Right, fan brush. You don't want loads of paint on. Just flick over. That will just catch the edges.
So what's this doing?
And it will add a little bit of highlight. So I thought
Faye was doing it. It's crazy, isn't it? I know, I was just mesmerised by that, how easy you make that look, and it isn't. Because if I had edited it look like someone had done it with no hands.
So she wants some filigree. No, we're going to go. Stay still. Stop texting on your phone while I'm trying to paint. Oh my God. Some people.
What's your answer to that, Faye? I am not people.
Yeah, I am not just
stop
people.
Moving.
Right, so I'm using the... Troubles it over. Oh, sorry. Treble zero. I just can't see.
Treble zero.
I'm using the treble zero toothbrush to create my filigree.
I think that looks better than leaves.
Why is the paint doing the separating business?
Oh, I can see what you're saying. I can see what you mean. Yeah, it's separating, isn't it? Is it because it's not buffed?
Okay, not buffing.
I know what you mean, though. I couldn't see it, but I could like follow it there. But
I mean, I do. Right, I'm going to buff where I'm going to paint, because obviously when I was painting just, I mean, I do prefer to paint on a buff surface, and if you've watched lots of my videos, you'll see that I do generally buff, but I thought we could get away with it. Really not.
Faye thought of the solution.
Yes, that's much better. I'm going to give it a little flick there, and then I'm going to go like that and come back around.
So is that all that was? Because it wasn't on like a buffed?
Mm-hmm. Some little curly wheelies in here.
That looks very beautiful.
Oh, it's
you delicious. Know that's spectacular, even if you say so yourself. No, don't rush it now. Said one positive thing and the next week she's like, oh, she likes it. Just
rushing it?
Just bodge it.
Rushing it.
Have you got much paint on there?
Not a lot, no.
And quite watery?
Yeah, so it flows really nice.
Because if you try to do that just straight out that tube.
Oh, not a chance. You need to definitely water down.
Oh, you connected that then? Show off.
Yeah, you want to connect them really, so it just leads the eye down the nail. Dots.
I'm not sure.
Tiny.
You?
Tiny, yeah.
You know what I mean though, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
No, I don't mean you know what dots I mean.
So I'm just adding, just to some of like the long parts, some dots that are on the edge of glory.
Sorry. I didn't sang that there.
Did you? Yeah, just like on the edge.
Stop trying, get involved. He was trying to, weren't he, Kirst? Try and be in our girl gang. Well, you're never going to be in the girl gang.
Got bigger boobs than you.
I don't care. I've got a nunny and you haven't.
I really like it. I don't need one here. Because we want to change up the design. So I'm going to go...
Is that dry?
This is dry, yeah. This is dry. Okay. Obviously, I will top coat it. To chill.
Well, I wasn't expecting you not to, because I would have reminded you. Don't worry.
So we're going to do one on... I'm going to do a flower on this dark area.
Oh, that looks nice on the really dark charcoal colour.
Let me look at you again. So we're going to put some stones on. What I need to do is I need to seal this though. I can't put the stones on until I sealed this because I'm going to use Acrogel. And if I start messing around with the Acrogel, which you do, move it around, it'll start messing up the artwork. So I need to seal that in.
Understood.
We're going to use the same top coat.
Acrogel is mazeballs.
It is the one, isn't it? Right, so because we're going to put Acrogel on, I am going to, we're going to do this coming down here.
Oh, no, you won't do what I want you to do.
Because it'll look stupid, then.
You don't know everything, you know.
About nails? Maybe. No, I don't. I don't know everything. However, I know probably a lot more than you do, babe.
So are we just doing
bling now?
Yeah.
But Faye wants me to go round the smile line, and I said that smile line is as crisp.
No, I felt like crisp. I wanted
to go. So why would you hide it?
I said I'd like you go like there, right, and there. No, you're not feeling it, are you?
What? Go round here and then down there, then just to there.
So like there and there.
But that's not going to flow with the design this way. Right, the design is going that way. Right. We need to go just round. We can go round from there down to there. See, round like that and then a little bit there, yeah? So I'm going to manoeuvre the Acrogel in the place that I want it, that I want it, not Faye.
Shock. Always the case. I can't believe you've been overthinking my nails.
Honestly, they've done me, I don't.
What do you mean?
I haven't even put a picture of them on Instagram.
No, no, you haven't. I did pick you up on it.
Don't hate them.
Text you about it Saturday.
Just one. Yeah, you're disappointed. She was like, Tiggy didn't like my nails then.
Yeah, I did.
Well, it wasn't that. It was the photos, weren't it? I wasn't happy with the photos.
No, the photos weren't great. She was having a meltdown.
I don't know what this would go like on top of Acrogel, this gel top coat. So, I'm not going to risk it for the biscuit. Because I know Faye will murder me in the night if her stones come off. So I'm going to use the top coat that I always use over Acrogel, which is the Urban Graffiti top coat.
You laugh, I got a tool the other day. I say for the day. The other week. I think one of my gems had knocked, come off. Anyway, I'd got it. So I thought, I should just glue this back on. So I got a little tool. Dubbed a blue tack on the end of it.
It worked a treat.
It worked an absolute treat. Mm-hmm. Stuck my crystal on too. Put a bit of glue on. But obviously I'd got it on the end of the blue tack.
Yeah.
Popped it straight in to where it needed to sit. Jobs are good. None of this. Glue on your nails. Sometimes I've done it where I've ended up with my fingerprint on the crystal.
Shall we put stones on this? I think it just needs flat. Do you know, like the odd one?
Dotted around.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, I like him now.
She's so... They were beautiful before. I don't know why you didn't like them.
There was something I didn't like, and now I really like them. I think they're very beautiful. And it's changed them up without changing too much. There we are, guys. What do you think? I like them now. These are my faves now. So we kind of worked with the shapes that have been underneath as well. I mean, I like this with the little one. And we've worked down the centre with this one. So we still sort of worked with what we already had. Just made it more fabulous. So there you are, guys. Hope you enjoyed that video. Don't forget to check us out on Facebook and Instagram. And everything that I've used today will be listed below. And yes, keep watching the videos, please. Thank you, thank you, thank you very much. Please subscribe. Love you, bye.